headed down one morning last July. Neath the pouring green came a sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing nail, sure I shook myself all to see I was really there. Shoes shone bright and my hat got bright for a smile.